I mean, you know, you've watched Braveheart and all the Scots, all the Brits, all the Irish, you know. You all got your thing where you stand at the line and you go, "Whoa!" Right? Well, when we go and stand on the line as Maori, we have this thing called the haka. And it's really just a sort of a kind of a performance, a kind of a war dance. It's sort of paying tribute to your ancestors before you go into battle. But really also, it's about kind of like losing yourself and entering a kind of the spirit of a warrior, so that you're not thinking about the things that are gonna make you soft. But, so guys, when I say ki amo, you go like this. And you gotta slap your legs like this. And you go, and these words. Can we have a help from the audience as well? Just, it goes, kamate, kamate.
Come on, guys. Kamate.
Now this means, am I going to die? And the next line is, kaora, 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 which is, am I going to live? So, we go like this.
Now we're fighting you guys, so you guys should be yelling it back. Kamate, kamate, kora, kora.
Come on guys, join in. So we need to say it at the same time they are.
Now if us guys on the stage could be louder than you, then seriously you're on the wrong side of the wall. My fuck up, Ikitera! Ah, Hupane! Ah, Hupane! Ah, Hupane, Hupane, Ikitera!
Let's hear it, guys! I've seen a lot of things at Comic Cons, but a haka I haven't. Come on, guys, I want to hear you raise the roof.